Hello and welcome to another episode of Scorn Plays. Surgeon Simulator. Alright, in this episode we are going to get the Team Fortress VHS... It's a slippery little VHS tape. We are going to get this tape into the VHS player. Flip. Duck. And... Yeah, right there. Up a little bit. Oh, no, too much. Come on. Yes! What did we do? Oh, okay, meet the knight. Hey, I got an achievement. Fantastic. No, do I actually have to watch this?
All I can tell you about this next procedure is that it will be excruciating.
Oh, man. Oh, do I get to play? Oh, I'm playing. What do I do? Is it the same thing? Grab the hammer? Okay. Nope. Grab the hammer. Kind of. That's not even a hammer. What is my... I am tired, guys. This is actually a baseball bat. Eh. What am I supposed to do? Eh. Eh. Oh. This music is great. Hit him with my baseball bat. Rah. Yeah. Oh. All right. We exposed some stuff there. What else do we have? We have a little. What's this thing do? Does that like move the table or something? There's a bomb here. Let's try using that. Boom. Eh. Can we open the fridge? Alright, well this was definitely not what I was expecting. I thought I'd just get a little video. Oh, okay. Oh, this axe could be good. Grab that. I think I should probably just kill him somehow and get on to the real game. What's this even do? Hello, bird. Kinda running out of tools. I guess this pencil. I shouldn't have come in here. Let's just,
I am prepared to do whatever it takes.
Form a uber heart. Where's the heart? Is that the heart? I don't know. Alright, we're just gonna forget that ever happened. And, ambulance mode. What happened? What happened to Bob? Oh, there we go. Alright, let's try the kidney transplant. Times two. Okay, so let's take a look. This must be the... Yeah, those are the kidneys. We got our bone saw, we got our orange drink. We got... whatever those are. Hammer. Some pills of some sort. Scalpels, saws, drills. Whatever that thing is, whatever. Okay. Oh, let's grab the cloth here and throw it out. And I guess we're dealing with the intestines here. So let's get that out of our way and let's try to grab. I would guess we're cutting the intestines. Oh, I don't like the shot. Right, let's try to grab, not the spoon. Off to a fantastic start. Okay. I do see little notches, so we're going to assume... Oh, that was perfect. Alright, where else? really sure. So we'll just start stabbing places. And hopefully go maybe over here. Okay. Looks like maybe the stomach up there needs to come out too. Excellent doctoring skills as usual, Scott. Fantastic work. Maybe right here? Maybe right here? Oh, that did something. Let's see, any other... Maybe right here? Did I hit what I was looking for? I think I cut something. Alright, let's drop my scalpel on this paper here. And let's see if we can grab anything and rip it out of his body. Alright, so we got one of the intestines. I'll say that's the large intestine. Get that out of here. Appears that the small intestine here is still attached to something. Let us grab the scalpel. Okay. What else can we cut? I'm really struggling. Well, maybe right at the top here. Might be hitting something. Right there. Blood levels seem to be okay as I continue. Just poke around randomly with a scalpel. There looks like it might be able to get cut. Maybe? Also looks like... I don't know how I'm gonna get into that. Do I have to break some ribs again? Man, I really wish I knew what I was cutting here. Whoops. Grab scope. Oh, that was a good grip. Okay, what am I cutting? What am I cutting? It's gotta be right there, right? Alright. Oh, okay. Cut something. Alright. Drop. Grab. Get out of here. You don't need that anymore. And can I grab this too? Oh yeah, here you go, Bob! Alright, now, can I grab whatever this is? No, can I grab this? Oh, hey, that can get moved. I believe this is a liver, and it is hard to grab. I cannot get in that liver. Come on, liver. Some people like to eat. Actually, no, let's get rid of that stomach. I think I can get into there and cut that out. Maybe. Alright. Nope, don't do that. Oh, I'm so close. I might have to break some ribs. Alright, let's try to break some ribs. Let's grab our good friend, the hammer. Actually, yeah, hammer will work. Pounding away at the rib. Flippy flippy. Dropped my hammer. Oh no. Oh no. Nope. Okay. That might be enough. There we go. Okay. Now, where did my scalpel go? Looks like we need a new one. Right here. And I think now I can... There! See how easy that was? Drop that! Grab stomach. Now maybe we can get a good grab on the liver here. Oh, yep, see? There we go. throw that out. Blood's kind of dropping quick, so let's grab another scalpel. Come on. Okay. I don't know where we cut here. Okay, looks like the yellow was the answer. Man, I am focused. My eyes are actually starting to water because I'm not blinking enough. And that is why wearing contacts as a doctor... Uh-oh, it's a terrible idea. What am I stuck on? Okay. Cutting what you can't see. I think I just chopped off a chunk of his bone. Ah, come on. I think his bone's in the way? Is that what I'm hitting? I don't have time for this. Where'd my hammer go? There it is. Oh, come on. I don't have time. No. I don't want to lose. It was going so well. Thought I had this. Stab. Yes. Okay. Drop it. Go. Grab. I'm not gonna make it. Actually, someone told me in the comments that one of these shots reduces bleeding. Do I have time? Is it this shot? I don't think so. Oh, Bob, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to go tell your family that I killed you again. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I'm gonna take my contacts out, and I'm gonna do it again. And we're gonna save Bob's life. I'll do it.